Yes, and I'm from Mangalore. Then I, at 2016 passed out. I came here from in June. Then I didn't got place. Then I joined this QSPED Institute. Then I learned many more things about manual testing, then Java, and about Apt also. Then Prakash sir inspired lot of things. I learned many more things in manual testing. Then finally, Sushma took many mocks. Based on that, I cleared the interview. Then, first of all, when I entering to this QSPED, I don't know about aptitude. Then here I learned lots of things. Because of these QSPED people only, I got placed here.